All right, episode 8, we are gonna do all of the missions. Let's make sure we buy them all. This one. And then we'll buy the mini kits. Okay. Buy this one for episode 8. Alright, so let's go through episode 8. Work on 100%. Mini kit. Here we go. Alright. Complete the level without being defeated. Destroy 3 TIE fighters in 5 seconds. Defeat 3 TIE barons. Proton torpedo. Okay. 5 and 3 seconds, don't get defeated, and 3 TIE barons.
Here goes nothing.
Alright, there's gonna be a lot going on.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
I'll have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew.
Why, not pasty enough to be Mama Hux? I drew it on white paper as well. Here comes the parade!
Alright, hold on.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base.
Ow! Oh, here we go. Boom.
Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
Without being defeated in 3. Don't get defeated.
Oh. Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
I don't have any torpedoes. Hey, get out of here. Gimme. I don't have any of the... I don't have any torpedoes.
The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now.
That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go.
Gotta go.
Squadron, bring the bombs.
Bombers, keep that type formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
All right, how do I take these out? To do what now?
We're gonna do it, BB-8! We're gonna get a dreadnought! This one's going in the scrapbook! Whoa! You see that, BB-8?
Oh!
Mayday! Mayday! The bombers! Abandon ship!
I need a bomb.
We have to protect that last bomber! It's our only hope!
There we go. I need some bombs.
We need to protect that last bomber. It's our only chance to bring down that dreadnought. They just won't stop. Unless we close up their hangars. Hey, BB-8, you thinking what I'm thinking? Torpedo time. That's right. This dreadnought is a fleet killer. We can't let it get away.
I need more bombs. No. Not getting defeated. No! I got defeated. Son of a bitch. Need one more. Aha!
Paige, we're over the target. Why aren't your bay doors open?
Paige, come in! Gosh, I'm so close. Do that one more time. Complete the level without being defeated. Alright, let's do it again. Okay, we gotta go fast. Don't get defeated. Can I change ships? Something better.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
Me something cool.
I'll have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew.
Why,
yeah.
Not crazy enough to be Mama Hux? I drew it on white paper as well.
Enough!
Oh.
To be destroyed.
We're gonna shot at.
Here comes the parade.
Hey, yo, Millennium Falcon, baby. Light him up.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
You got it, boss. Stop shooting at me.
Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
Could be it. All right.
The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go! Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that type formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. No. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought. So let's make this count.
Millennium Falcon, baby!
You see that, BB-8?
Alright, we gotta do this fast.
The bombers!
Abandon ship!
Alright, ready?
We have to protect that last bomber! It's our only hope!
I need bombs. There we go.
They're targeting the fleet. We need to protect that last bomber. It's our only chance to bring down that dreadnought.
Ooh, they're about to fuck me up.
They just won't stop unless we close up their hangars. Hey, BB-8, you thinking what I'm thinking? Torpedo time. That's right. This dreadnought is a fleet killer. We can't let it get away.
Wait, oh, hold on. Yes!
Paige, we're over the target. Why aren't your bay doors open?
Paige, come in!
That'd be good. Right? Yay! Alright, what's next? Episode 8, second one. Lock a guard in a cell, defeat 8 guards during the jailbreak. Lock a guard, defeat 8 during the jailbreak.
A red plum bloom!
The master codebreaker!
Oh. Alright, put a guard in jail. And the jailbreak.
My jail asks you to keep riots to a bare minimum during your stay. Thank you.
How can we put one in jail?
Sorry, pal. No dice.
No dice. That. Huh. Ooh. Get in there. All right, now we need to not quite. the heck? Do I have to go in another room and... Okay... Oh. That one. Hey. All right. Where's the next spot? Bonk droid. Yeah, well, let's go find a bonk droid. Ah!
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Now!
Bouncing session over. Ugh, this better be the biggest emergency this city's ever seen.
So how do we lock one?
I believe this is where I come in.
Oh.
That was very unpleasant.
Oh, none of these will work. Oh, I don't have the key for it. Well, that's a bummer. All right, well, what else can we do? How do we lock one in a cell?
Judge me by my size. Do not. Many of these over the years I have used. A teachable moment this is. Help you I will not.
Oh, that's not working. Can't do the mind. What about this? How do we get in here?
Oh. Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
Oh no, I skipped it. Oh. Yeah, I totally skipped it. Alright, let's try that again. Defeat 8 guards during a jailbreak. Lock a guard in. So 8 guards we gotta take out and put one away. How do we...
The Master Codebreaker!
How do we put one away?
Let's make this quick.
Gonking in the free world, little buddy.
Keep on gonking in the free world. Aha. Oh, so how do we get them in jail?
You're not a person. Ugh. These prisoners just keep getting better and better at arts and crafts.
Aha. Now we're gonna destroy.
You're definitely getting sacked for this.
Eight. Alarm.
I don't believe it.
Put off the alarm.
Open up.
No. Let me open this one. How do I get up there? Oh, we made it in here. Son?
It's General Organa to you. Yeah. Now let's get moving. It's been a while, but I know what
I do. I need the torso. Aha!
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can
certainly
be of assistance here.
Got it. How do I get there?
This is easy.
Oh, I see. bounty our way up there. Give me. Jailbreak. That. Jailbreak, baby. We gotta take out 8. Let me out and fight him. I don't need weapons. Anymore? Yay! All right, so let's open this up.
I believe this is where I come in.
Where is it? Oh, not in here. Oh, snipers, they're on me. Run!
I am terribly sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for.
Hurry up. Hey.
How wonderful.
Alright, so we got 3. What's in here? Or one more. What is this? Oh.
Can we not just blow it up?
Oh, what the heck? How do I open this door? How do we open this door? Hey, I need this door open, okay? Oh. No. This? No. I get in there. Oh, we already did this one. Is there any other switches? This one, we'll open that. That's just another alarm. All right, how do I open? Oh my god, there's a hole in the door. Oh my gosh. Down, left, down. Chewie! Aha!
These remind me of the old days.
Let's get out of here.
It's been a while, but I know what I'm doing.
Been a while. I know what I'm doing. Aha!
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. They must have come through here.
Yay! All right, next one. Three more. Have Kylo restrained Rey three times. Knock a Praetorian guard down a shaft. Kylo restrained Rey. Alright, so knock a guard down the shaft, have Rey, or have Kylo. Alright, how do I
feel the conflict in you? It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Yeah, let's go. I knock him down a shaft.
Sup? I mean, my lord. Let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
Fine. I'll do it.
Up, up, right, right.
What are we doing here?
An impromptu health inspection.
Yeah.
Have you doing all the important stuff then?
I think I already did this one. Why am I so slow? I did that one.
We're done here.
Finally.
How do I restrain her? Have Kylo restrain Rey 3 times?
I think I can use this.
I'm restraining you. I've been so slow. How do we get them to go down a shaft? Knock Praetorian guard down a shaft.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force, that called for being shirtless?
Yes. It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Maybe. Right, up, up, left. In.
Is this a shortcut? I can just take myself to Snoke if you've got any.
Boys. Yeah.
Finally fighting side by side. I'm more than capable of taking. You know what I've come for. Fine. I'll do it.
I'll do it myself. Yeah. Get out of here. How do I move this thing? Oh. Up. Yeah. Get out of here. Yeah. this back up. Now. No. Get the hell out of here. Hey.
Now we can go and see Snoke.
I'd almost forgotten that that was why I was here.
Nope, we got one more to grab.
Why won't it just work? Big old battleships, bad wiring, wired by a chow.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Manual labor.
My lord, my sincerest apologies. Proceed as you wish.
Knock a Praetorian guard down a shaft. Is this the shaft? Then how do I restrain her? Let's go.
Are we there yet?
There yet? We aren't going anywhere. We're chasing the resistance.
We're not going anywhere.
And I'm getting bored.
Ah! Ready? Got it. Now how do I knock one down a shaft? That count. What kind of shaft are we supposed to knock them down?
Fine, I'll do it.
Fine, out.
Hey, how am I supposed to heat up this oil in the dark?
Fire! Competent maintenance staff, I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me, and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
You can explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kitchen.
How is that my fault?
It just is.
Let's not keep Snoke waiting.
How do I restrain her? Praetorian God. No. No. How do I knock one down the shaft? Aha! How do I restrain her?
Ray, you doing okay?
For now.
I don't know how to restrain her.
Get ready!
That's fine. This is fine.
Are you alright over there?
Don't worry about me. Got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I? Look out, Ray.
Alright, well, how do I restrain? Turn red three times. I know how to do that, but we'll do that later. This one. Let's see, how much money we got? $300. We're really close. Find a way to drop on a TIE interceptor on top. Okay, so drop a TIE interceptor on top of the captain. Inflict damage on captain 9 unique ways. Oh boy. We can do it.
Hands up. Drop your weapons now!
I got it.
Ah!
Treasure.
Our ride is ready. Come on. Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here.
No. Aha!
I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it.
Don't try it. Alright, what can we all do? What's that then? Oh! What else can we do? Can we ride that?
This is only going to get worse for you.
Traitor.
None of them leave here. Understood.
I need to get into the AT-ST. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna get in that there. How do I ride that thing? Find a way to drop a TIE interceptor. Trample 10. Right, left, down.
How do I
up.
Attach this thing?
There you go.
Going somewhere, trooper. You fool!
Ooh. What else can we do? Ah, no. Ooh. Die. Going. Hey. All right, what else can we do? How do I trample them? Where did,
I don't do anything for free.
Hey peeps. Another way to do. Okay. about...
You won't succeed.
Traitors, grabbing the two. Oh. Get out of here. All right.
This has gone on for long enough.
You know, I don't think it has. Gotta get up there. Uh-oh. Alright, what else can we do? Can we do?
This one is a freebie, just for you.
They're all the same thing. There's not another thing. Hey. Is that it?
BB-8!
Let's grab a shuttle and get out of here.
Oh, I gotta trample 10 people.
They're trying to escape. Why aren't we trying to escape? Just... Convertible AT-ST? That's awesome!
We'll find a way across. Trust me.
For the first order!
How many we got? Come on now.
Oh man, I can't wait to get this back to the Resistance.
Well, how many did I trample? Oh, there we go. Did I do it? Trample. Oh. Get out of here. Well, didn't do that right. We have enough to buy. Oh, we are just short. Well, I think that'll be it for now. We'll come back. All right. Yep, I will be back.